It's nano.
So what do you think? Should daredevils like Lewis Crathorne be celebrated
or
for their
brave?
Criticised for such a dangerous stunt?
Well, today the stunt by Lewis Crathorne was described as very dangerous by the owners of Brighton Pier.
Today the owners of Brighton Pier described the jump as a very dangerous thing to do.
A spokesman from the pier said the stunt was extremely dangerous.
Ha ha!